Hello, and welcome to another video in the Scriptcase Macros course. This is a course where we go through every macro and show you how to use it. So today we're looking at SC date. My name is Nate Carpenter, and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this. So let's look at a definition here. So SC date increments or decrements a given date. So very simple, you just give it a date and tell it how you want to change it. So let's go look at the documentation. So here's the Scriptcase documentation for all the macros. Let's go ahead and find our SC date function. There it is. So let's click on that. So it takes four parameters. First, the date, and then the format of that date, and then the operator, decrement or increment, and then the days, months, or years that you want to decrement or increment it. So here it is. Those macros defined, those parameters defined here. There's the operator, so plus for increment or minus for decrement, and then the day, month, or year that you want to increment or decrement it. And here's some examples of how to do it here. So you give it a date. It could be a date from a field, or it could just be a hard-coded date. Then you give it the format, and then the operator, and then those days, months, and years. So let's go ahead and copy one of these and take it over to Scriptcase so that we can try it out for ourselves. So I'm just going to copy this third one here. And I have a blank application here, just a place to put some code. And I can copy that in. I'm going to save it here to a variable here. I'm going to call it new date. So new date is going to equal our SC date. And there's the format of our date. And let's go ahead and hard code a date in here. We could do today's date. I'm going to hard code it in so you can see actually the changes that are done. So I'm going to do 2019-01-01. So January 1st of 2019. And then I'm going to decrement it by 0 days, 1 month, and 1 year, as you can see here. And it's going to output the format in that format I just gave you there. So then I just need to echo out that new date, right, like so. And we can see what happens. So let's go ahead and run this. There we go. So there's our new date, 2017-11-01. That seems to be correct. And it's output in the format that we put right there, year, 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 month, month, day, day. So if we want to change this, we could. So we could change the format here so it outputs it a little bit more user-friendly. So let's go ahead and run this. And this will look just a little bit nicer. So this is more of a database format here with the hyphens in between it. And then we could also increment it here. So change the minus to a plus. So now we're going to go ahead 1 month and 1 year. So there we go, 2020-02-01. So that's how you use the SC date function to convert between dates, incrementing or decrementing them.